Needs to aid their digestion. As I've said, they are leafy eating monkeys, which means they cannot feed on any food with sugar content in it, because the sugar will actually ferment in their stomach, and this bacteria will actually explode, and they will actually die. So sugar content food is actually very poisonous and very deadly to these monkeys. And to enable them to swim from island to island, they have actually webbed feet. If you look closely at their hands and feet,